Hey, I'm Danny Pytel, and if you're watching this in Roberta Friedman's class, I'm that kid sitting right down there. Okay, you can put your hand down now. I think they know who you are, jackass. This is my life in 3 minutes or less. This is gonna go really quick, so I hope you guys enjoy.
I live in Montague, New Jersey, which is the most northern town in the state. We moved up here from Clifton 9 years ago, and now live next to Zytone's Horse Farm. I drive a 2000 Pontiac Grand Am, which I've sadly hit 4 deer with. Well, to be fair, I've only hit 2, and 2 have hit me. I have 2 dogs, Reggie and Ginger. I have a bunch of goldfish. My hamster is named Roxy. I have 2 rabbits, Xavier and Xander. And I have an evil cat named Medusa. I love movies, but most of you probably already knew that. My other passions include drawing and painting. I love playing billiards. And one of my favorite things to do are trick shots. The trick you are watching now, called the railroad shot, is easy enough for beginners. I've been playing video games since I was 3 years old, and sometimes I still find myself spending hours in my room playing with my Wii. I am also learning how to play the guitar. As for music, I love rock and roll. My first cassette tape was actually Bon Jovi's self-titled album. Now, I couldn't just pick one meaningful object about my past. So instead, I picked a collection. Did you know that I grew up in a family of toy collectors? Ever since I was born, my parents have been collecting and sometimes reselling old toys. Everything from Batman to Superman, Dukes of Hazzard to Star Wars, horror icons, all the way to classics like Planet of the Apes and Aliens, we have it all. My parents met in a toy store, and when we lived in Clifton, my dad owned his very own toy store. Up to this date, we still buy and collect anything valuable we find. The collection continues to grow as the value rises with each passing day. It's what I've grown up with, and the collection means more than the world to me.
Nope. That's it. It's my life in 3 minutes or less. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed making it. There's so much more I wish I could have put on this video, but like the time that I...